The Central African Republic has formed a committee A to explore regulation and the ways crypto can help their developing nation. President Faustin Archange Touadéra aims to create a supportive legal framework for the usage of crypto in business. This keeps up with a trend of more developing countries looking toward crypto and blockchain to support the businesses of the future. In a world where everyone wants your crypto, it's time to bank social.